paradox. Ours is one of the richest regions in the world, inhabited by one of the poorest. As representatives of these inhabitants, it is on us to remove this paradox. Despite living in conditions of poverty, inequity, illiteracy, people of this region have time and again shown their unwavering faith in democracy.
Parliament of Bhutan attached highest importance to the association of SAARC speakers and parliamentarians, as this forum brings together the political brains and of our region to exchange ideas of good democratic practices.
This was a very important meeting which provided excellent opportunities to create understandings, share experience, and seek vistas for meaningful partnerships. The thought-provoking inaugural address by His Excellency Yameen Abdul Qayyum, the President of Maldives, set the perfect tone of our conference, for which we are all deeply grateful to him.